Now, everyone's different, and I know you guys were chomping at the bit for sport to return. But for me, we were dead keen. We've missed the movies. We have missed going to the cinemas because all the cinemas have obviously shut down in COVID times. But some of them have reopened.
How often did you used to go to the cinemas?
Before Rory, I would go at least once a week.
Yeah.
But it slowed down. But this has definitely been the longest amount of time I've gone without going to the movies. But so me and Rory got to pop along to the cinema on Saturday, and we saw Spies in Disguise. Great film.
I loved it.
We ran into a little bit of an issue because I bought my tickets online, normally do anyway, but then I buy my snacks when I get there.
I sneak them in.
You don't need to sneak them in. It is legal to take your own food into cinemas.
I know it's legal, but I still feel like a
it's
scab.
It's 100%. We've gone through this.
I got kicked
this.
Out. They said you couldn't barbecue. No, but at this stage, you should be buying it from them because they're struggling like everybody else.
Totally not.
They don't accept cash. So I had my little phone thing where you just go tap, tap, and then you hold the phone up to the reader and bingo, bango, there you go. Didn't work.
Don't you have your wallet, though?
No, I didn't. And weirdly enough, I didn't have my wallet on me. And I'd already, they've got the drink, the slushy was poured, the popcorn comes in a brown paper bag now. I said, I'll pop downstairs. I'll get some cash out with the phone. You know, you can do that for a limited time. And they said, we can't accept cash.
Rory, did you bring your wallet?
Yeah. They were lovely. They said, okay, well, I guess you just have to take the popcorn. I was like, cool. I'll have the lobster. Three beers are halfway through. And Rory, you want anything? Rory, you want anything? It's a free-for-all. But then I felt bad because...
Well, you would have had to pay later. Did you do an IOU?
No, they just said take it.
No, you're going to have to call them and pay with a credit card over the phone.
They said, take it.
Did you not say 60 seconds ago? Well, they're all struggling.
So don't sneak in snacks. You should definitely buy them.
But if you don't take a credit card.
I don't know if I use that voice, but I can next time.
Stav, Abby, and Matt.